What's going on, guys? It's Boy After Showtime here, and I'm back on the YouTube Rocket League series. So, yeah, this one's gonna be two episodes, but the next like all of the other ones are gonna be four. So, I just got home from school. It's Friday, so. I'm really happy about that. Okay, there we go. So we did that, and I have my vlog uploading right now. Well, it's exporting it to it, and then I just gotta make a few edits to it. Yeah, it'll be good, hopefully. Hopefully you guys like it. I am really trash at basketball, but yeah. I'm sorry guys, I have to let in my dog real quick. Forgot he was outside before I started recording, so. Come on, mate, you gotta move. Alright, I'm back. I'm not back, it's just, you know what I mean. But, yeah, I kinda do have a headache from school, so if I seem a little quiet or anything, just. That's probably why. Yes. Nice. So, we have a 2-0 lead, which is nice. Yeah. How's your day been, guys? Mine's been pretty good, you know? Just trying to chill and relax at school. Yeah. I did get in trouble today, but wasn't that bad, so... So hopefully when I get my vlog out, or my in real life basketball video, hopefully I can get this out too, but I don't know if I will be able to. I'm not for sure. Aw. There we go. Just bounce it on in. Just saying, guys, in the basketball vlog, I did play two games. They were against my grandpa, but he did play Legion. Lee or college or whatever, so he is pretty good, just so keep that in mind. I'm not saying that I lose or anything, but the two games were pretty close. Just saying, if you want to know, I don't know where he played at, so yeah. Okay, let me recycle around. Could have got the hat trick right there, but so it looks like we're gonna be able to win this one. Okay, I saved it. It looks like we're gonna be able to win this one, which is awesome. Cause I think we're fourth now in the playoffs. And I think last episode we were third. Or we started out third. Yes, hat trick. Yes. So, I think that's my first hat trick of the series, but I'm not for sure. Or a hat trick by anybody in the series, to be honest, I'm not for sure. Yeah, that's pretty cool, so. But, today I ran into this annoying kid at school, and I just wanted to punch him. But, so what he was doing, okay, he scored, but. What he was doing is just, I was casually just walking in the hallway. Then he just shoves me and just like, he's probably like, not even 5 feet tall. I'm 5'4". Like, I'm 5'3 and like 3/4 or something like that. And This kid is probably about like 4'7". His name is Chase. He is so annoying. Oh, okay. Well, that was okay. Bang. Okay, nice. So we're gonna walk away with the win, hopefully. But this kid's name is Chase. This is so annoying. First of all, he shoves me, and then he tries to talk smack when he's almost a foot shorter than me. And then he's about to punch me, and then I just grab his fist, like his fist was just like not even gonna move. Like, and this kid is almost a foot shorter than me. Like, if he would have hit me, he probably would have hit me in like my stomach or somewhere around there. And then what I do is just, I just yank his arm, and I don't know what happened, but I heard something crunch. I don't know. And like, I'm not saying I wanted to hurt him or anything. It's just, this kid was annoying and he deserved it. So, yeah. Aw, they didn't hit it right there. Probably could have had it. Okay, they scored. Okay, yeah, they scored. Ha. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. But here at about right now it's 2:59, so I'm so probably about 3:15, 3:30 I'm gonna be doing a live stream, which I'll put it out on Twitter too, so you guys can, yeah. But yeah, I'll be doing a live stream with Joey. John gets on, and John just got on, so that's what I just said, John. Was I not MVP of that game? Oh, I got a pizza sub. Oh, wow. I was not. Oh, he had 2 assists. Oh, dang. He did a lot better than me. I had 1 more goal, but... Oh, this is an interesting battle. This is great, because if we win, that helps us so much. So, yeah. I need to be, like, on it this game. Like, yeah. Because we have to win this game. If we win this game, then we're second. Heading into next episode. But if we lose, I think we'll either be 3rd, 4th, or 5th. Which I think we'll be 3rd or 4th, but we could just drop down, I don't know. Because I think it said the team under me is 9-5, but if they lose, we'll still be 3, like we are right now. And they almost scored on us already in the first 10 seconds. Oh, please go in. Oh, that's off. That's way off. I don't know why I thought that was going to go in. Okay. So, oh, there we go. Oh, never mind. Oh. I'm sorry, I'm not talking. I just realized that for like the longest amount of time ever. Go, go. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to focus so I can actually win this game. Because every big game that we play, we normally win or like lose by like 1 and that's it. But like every big game we do good in, and then every game where we play somebody like not good, and we always end up getting pounded, basically. Like, it's pretty weird and bad. Have we had an overtime game in this series? I think we've had 1, and if we, like, yeah, I don't know. Toast is on. Oh, I could have just set him up there for a minute. Oh, if I had more boost, I would be able to score right there. Man, I wish they had like a season mode of Rumble. That'd be pretty cool. So I could play Rumble with all the bots and stuff. Like, it'd still be bots, but it'd still be amazing. Like, not amazing, but like, it would still just be a lot more fun and everything. Oh, right here, right here, right here. Oh, I still would have missed it anyway, but No, it sucks. Oh, okay. Could have scored there, but. Well, I'm just getting slapped around in this game. Want to block it? Nice. Yes! Yes. Hold on. I'm sorry, guys. I have to check my. Okay, it's rendering. Okay, good. Sorry, guys. I had to check my basketball video. So, yeah. But we are up 1-0, which is nice. But, I mean, this team, I think we've already played them before. I'm pretty sure we have. I think we lost to them. I think that was our first loss, actually. Oh, okay. Well, please just make it. Okay. Well, it's 2-0 now, so at least we have a bit of comfort now in our lead, which I like. So. Okay, I kind of just went flying over the ball. If you guys are still here, comment down below. What's it called? Rumble. Comment down Rumble if you're still here. Okay, so right now, if they just don't score in the next like 45 seconds or 30 seconds, it looks like we should be able to win this game, which I like. And of course, as I say that, the ball is all the way down there now. And they just scored. Oh, no, they didn't. Oh, they just hit it out of their goal. Okay, I'm happy you helped that. And I have both for goals, right? Okay, yeah. Oh, okay, I was riding on his car. I didn't even know that was possible. But eventually. Supposedly, yes, we win. Hopefully. So, it looks like we'll be able to win now. Oh my, and as soon as I say that. Okay, so it's a lot closer now, which I don't like. And it was kind of my fault. I kind of just flew over the ball. Okay. Did you just hit me? Oh, I was hoping for the hat trick there. Oh, are you kidding me? I could have had a hat trick there. My teammate set it up perfectly. It just hit it a little bit late. Okay, so we should be good. Okay, yeah, we're definitely good now. You can just hit me right here. There we go. Hat trick in a big game. And we just win 4-1 like that. That's nice. Come on, clocked it down. There it is. Okay, we win. Yes. Got the last touch, but. As always, guys, hold on, I want to look at the standings real quick. So, we went 2-0, and I scored with 6 goals this episode. And I got 1 MVP and 1 second place. So, we played the Express, and yes, now we are 2nd in the rankings. But, as always, guys, hope you guys enjoyed, and have a great day. Peace.